say I'll be better without you, but they don't know you like I do. Or at least the size of thought I knew. I can't bear this time, it drags on as I lose my mind. Reminded by things I find, like notes and clothes you've left behind. Wake me up when all is done. I won't rise until this battle's won. My dignity's become undone, but I won't go. I can't do it on my own.
Okay, so it's the end of the night, end of the film festival. Got a couple of the old audience members over here. So, Nick, how do you think the night went?
I think it was a good night. Loads of good films from around the globe.
What would you say your favourite was?
I'd have to say the Ragoldn one, to be honest with you. It's a good film.
And we see you've got the poster that you've designed.
Yeah.
Can you actually explain a little bit about it?
It's just like some tattoo imagery with some Nash script, quite religious looking. And this one I made for George. It's got the flyer on and the information. And a little best of luck from Teddy. And yeah, that's about it, man.
So you got any ideas for the next event? Any next posters you got coming along?
It's got to be more tattoo, man. Tattoo. That's all it is.